Thank you. tequila.
Back straight, Lee Cossey's trying to move his way through in the 22, trying to get away from Ferguson as much as he can as his lock goes to the infield. Neil just touched the 95, here goes 16 of Ingram to the wall with Fox. Another race leader taken out. They go, green flag, green light, we're racing, and Jessen. Wait, as they saw them now, symmetry on problems for Jessen. Harris is going to take advantage of it. Down the back straight they fire. Fox already through from Wibber. On the tail of the 36, Harris up the inside of Jessen. Side by side, all wheel sand from Jessen. By the wall, bouncing around. Harris, though, has got a little bit of breathing room now from Jessen, pulling away from the rest of the field at 64A. Then we go back to Brian Jessen at 6A. Then it's stuck, Kevin Shannon with Jamie Fox looking around the outside, lurking around, looks down the back and goes for it. Shoots and he fires. Looks up the inside now of Brian Jessen. Can he get there down the front straight? Jessen. So race leader is Grant Harris. Then we go back to second place. Oh, Jessen out wide, gets it all wrong. Comes across in front of Shannon. It's going to rejoin though. Back in fourth position. Six laps to go for the modified feature. Fox now closing the gap on the manual recycling car of Grant Harris. Through cemetery bend they go. Shannon, then Jessen, then Crump. And Wither in the 105, Billy Shed's machine. Through turn three or four. Oh, a little bit of a mistake from Harris coming through there. That's given Fox a little bit of room. He's closed the gap up. Down the back straight he goes again. Fires it. Through turn three off Fox. Closes it up. Four laps to go for the modified. Jessen still trying to move his way through the pack. Crump's on his tail. But watch this one up the front, folks. Brian Harris and Jamie Fox battling it out. This is out there, David Anglia. Switches out wide again, looks down the front straight. Harris, though, he's not letting it through. Fox looks up the inside now, down the back straight. Can he do it? Two laps to go. It'll be white flag this time around. Oh, Fox looks up the inside now. They've got lap traffic with the 105 car there, side by side. With the Fox. Fox now around the outside of the 105. Through turn 3 and 4. He'll come up the front straight and take the chicken flag for the modified feature. Unfortunate there for the 64 of Grant Harris. He had it all there. They were side by side. They